So if you want Hollywood to get off its ass and come to you, you better really be offering something pretty special. And it can't be a mediocre script. And you would say, well, but Hollywood's filled with mediocre scripts. Okay, whatever, we can argue over that. Maybe it is. But they don't need your mediocre script. They're not going to come to you. So if you want Hollywood to come to you, you better damn well know what you're doing. And that means knowing your craft and other things, which we'll talk about in another podcast. But
yeah.
There's really no substitute to being an excellent writer. And it's not good enough is not good enough.